tearing up some filet this year, as he has now knocked down 51 three-pointers. Jakob Poeltl on the other end of the dunk.
How about Jakob in the wrong foot dunk here? Takes off his right leg.
Spent the first four seasons of his career here in San Antonio after graduating from the University of Texas.
God, what a story, Corey Joseph, because he was should have been there as soon as he caught the ball. By the time he passed it,
Jakob with a block on the rookie Ivy. And Sohan fouled in transition, pushing the break.
That's what I'm talking about. Right now, it's like a wide-open, free-flowing game.
The league in pace, Pistons number 16.
Jakob getting a dunk to start. Nice block. There's the trip. He's got so much confidence when he gets in the paint. Can finish with that floater, can finish near the rim.
Good defense at the rim by Jakob, anticipating the lob there for Durant. Keldon Johnson at the other end.
Well, you're right. Our guys have been all over that lob play. Something that they've scouted out, and they've done a great job executing on the defensive end.
Trey Jones lets it fly. Trey for Trey.
In prime position for an offensive rebound.
Jakob pulling his way to the bucket, and he'll get the shooter's touch. Baker's dozen for Killian Hayes now with 13.
And he just makes you, great backdoor cut.
Bogdanovich lost Malachi Branham. Malachi makes him pay.
Malachi Branham going backdoor, and that was what we were talking about too last week. Like, we want to see his athleticism, and there he gets a chance to show it off.
15 with under 2 minutes to play to these Pistons, and came back, tied the game, and then won it in overtime.